picture of it. It's just awe-inspiring. As the Chinook is hitting me, there's a bit of a lull. The sun is low in the sky behind me there. It's just frozen solid, the river still. And it's not long till break up. The ice will start to break up really fast.